Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to make pricing table in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, we need to install a plugin. So go to plugin and click on add new and type here pricing table. And install this plugin, activate, and after that here we can see a pricing table option has been added here. Then click on add pricing table, give your title and click on this button to add column. I want to add 3 columns, so I'm clicking 3 times, and here you can see columns have been added. And now here you have to put each column title, so I'm filling this form. Okay, as you can see I fill up 3 forms here, and after that click on get shortcode and copy this code, then click on publish. So I have successfully created a pricing table, and now let's see how to add this pricing table on page. So I'm going to open my page section, and I want to add the pricing table inside of this pricing table page. So I'm going to edit this. Click on this block icon and click on shortcode and paste the pricing table shortcode here. Update. And now let's see the result. So here you can see pricing table added inside of my page. And now let's see how to customize this color. So go to table section and click on template design, and from here you can change the template. Suppose I want to make this template, select the template, then click on update, and I'm going to refresh my website, and here you can see the template has been changed. Go to config and you can change the currency. So I'm going to select your euro, and you can change the column settings from here. And after that go to color settings to change your color. So heading text color means this text color. So from here you can change the color, background color, button hover color, button text color, background hover color, and click on featured color options. And from here you can change the background color. So customize it according to your requirements. So you can enter your button link here. Also you can add custom CSS here. So that's all. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.